New this morning, one man is dead after being shot multiple times at Peachtree Mall in Columbus, Georgia. Take a look at this. 24-year-old Anthony Meredith was pronounced dead around 8 last night after the shooting in the mall's entrance. Last night's shooting is the third report of gunfire at the mall in more than a month. A teenager was injured during a dispute earlier this month. Police believe a gun accidentally discharged in another incident a week before that.